would you get if you use this idea?
All right. Well, we want to play a quick game. It's called phone swap, right? Phone swap.
Nice. So,
you're swapping your phone.
Yay.
Don't you have his password? Doesn't she have your password? And do you have her password?
No, I don't.
Wow. Is that private? Well, we'd like to go through their phones. So they'll exchange and we'll go through photographs, messages, all that she wants to see and see what will brew out of this. So are you ready? 60 seconds on the clock. And it starts now. You get to look at your partner's phones, through their messages, through their photographs. And if you see anything disturbing or exciting, we'll get to know all about it. I'm sweating!
Okay.
Are you sure?
Okay.
25 seconds.
Can I use the washroom?
On.
Just sit down.
I want to see the washroom. I'll be back.
No, you sit down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, she
does
a friend.
A friend?
Yeah.
And you don't have my picture on your phone.
I do.
Are you serious?
I can keep
my
picture on my phone.
Really? Well. This is how it goes down. We come to you with relationship pranks. And this one is phone swap. Are you comfortable giving your partner your phone? Are you comfortable exchanging phones and seeing whatever happens to you? And are you comfortable with whatever information you see? Welcome to Battle on the Sex.